Today I'll show you how to make sachet de peace.
Sachet de peace basically means a bag of spices. In a cheesecloth, add 6 parsley stems, 3 strings of thyme, 1 bay leaf, 1 garlic, add about 15 peppercorns. Tie it up with a butcher's string, and it's done. You can use sachet de peace for different soups, stocks, stews, and sauces.